exactly the same password and email address, like. Done. So they submit, and then you're good to go, and then you're gonna log in. So choose which server you want. There's a lot of servers in this game, so I'm just gonna play on my server. Got the control. Okay, I'm gonna log in my account, and then here it is. We're just starting to play the game. So here it is, guys. You can choose which car you want. Wait. Warrior. Whoa. Necromancer. Paladin. Vampire. And Shadow Knight. And this one you should be able to make create a character. It's level 120 with God, and then you can open this one. Okay, so I'm gonna choose Necromancer because I like this class. This class is very, very good. Also, Paladin and Shadow Knight. So we can choose Necromancer. So here it is. Same as my account. It's okay, the default. Ah. So here it is. Oh, okay, it's illegal. Sorry, guys. So I'm gonna choose again. Necro. Bugs Bunny, guys. Okay, now you create your own character, and this is how to play a game. You could press any key, then let's go. Let's skip, then just attack this monsters. Start. Press this lady. Right click. Then this one. Acquire the power of same sword. But first you're gonna click this one. Click left. And then use your weapon. Right click. Yeah, guys, and then close it, go to acquire the power. So this one really amazing. This game is so cool. Lots of good effects, and you will enjoy this, I swear. And then go to this portal. So yes. Click this right side, claim the ward, close, and then click here, claim the pack, press skip, then I want to tell you guys that this will help you much easier. So you're gonna click this. This pumpkin and this, so this will come in pack. Press it, use it, and then voila! Wow, you're flying now. Level 1 and you're flying. Oh, I'm on level 3 now. So just click the press. See, much faster. It's gonna teleport you where you want to go. And then this one is pet. Let's press this, right click. And this is one with God blessing. It can help you boost your level. See that free online training, if you're gonna quit the game, it's gonna help you level up your character, even your offline. Okay, and this one is a pet. Whoop whoop. Use that one. Confirm. Voila. Get a panda. Little panda. Let's set these monsters. Get a kill. Channel close. Close this one. Set. And this one, you guys, you know, kill this boss. Because it's gonna help you get XP. And then press this. Right click. Then free draw. Right? XP. Right. Whoop. 4 minutes. And then I'm level 10. That's it, guys. Too easy. And this one is XP skill. Look at that red one. Then press it. Then attack it. Boom. One shot. Boom. And click this again, guys. Okay, not bad. Then click this. Just clicking the press here, right side, gonna help you level up your camp character. And then do this one. Left click and then level up. You see here, just level up power, XP stone, violets, yellow for free. Claim it and then press this one. Right click. Boom. Good luck. Too easy. Do the quest, guys. It's very fast. It's not gonna take you an hour to get to level 100. It's gonna help you do this. It's very easy. And you're gonna get elements. I'm gonna teach you later. So you need to get this one. So on contribution point here, I'll teach you that later. I'm just gonna find monsters here. See that? Green giants. Attack. Name. Okay. This one. So click this one, guys. It's your necro soul. And press it. Press this one. Left click. And sacrifice. I have 1-star necro spirit. If you reach 40-star, you're gonna use it to divine your character. Kinda hide food in this place. Too easy. Okay. You must really get this one, guys, to help you build your character. Get that XP. See what you got. That, I'm a little touching now. again. And again. Then close it. Finish the quest. That one. Just follow the quest, guys. It's too easy. I'm sorry for the noise earlier. So. Must use this SP skill, guys. It's gonna help you kill fast. Just skip if you want that, or you can read those. And wow, I get steel, guys. Look at that. You'll see this later. So guys, you can do this. Press this one, left click, guys, and then put this on your F2, so you can mount it and mount it. See that? Speed up that. See that one? Okay. Let's finish the quest. Oops. Nope. But this one is very tricky, guys. Yeah. Press yes. Then press this one. Reach level 15. And then tips. And then boss fight. And then go. Enter now. Oh. Yeah, I just entered a minute ago. Just wait for 1 minute. See? Royal account will be closed in 1 minute. Just wait. So first, you're gonna click this one, guys. Click. Playing Peepus. It's this one. There, Peepus. Okay. Claim it. Right click. And go. The 5 bit is for free. And you can log in. See that? Then, login reward, sign in. You can get those rewards for free. And right click. Just do this, guys. See, level 1, again, use it, right click, boom, monthly reward, click this one, guys, and I give you points, star points, this one, guys. Along the way, you're gonna know which one, what is this and this. Claim this reward, guys, and I suggest, I highly suggest, you use this. Press that one, double, yes, then this, it's a garment and an XP garment. Okay, let's go with the queen, enter now. Okay, close. Okay, this one's really easy, guys. Just gonna wait here. See that one? I got it. Next, it's up here. Yeah, in center. See that? And then the last one is here. Yeah, I got it. And gonna use this, guys. First, you're gonna use your skill. Press skill and unlock this one. Okay, unlock this one too. Because this one is gonna help you. We'll see. Press this. So use the skill, guys. You're gonna press this one, this, and right, left click, then press, put it anywhere. Then press F. See that one, guys? See? It's Evil Abyss. It's gonna help you fight these monsters. And this skill. Boom. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't notice that. Sorry, my bad. Okay. This happens a lot of times. Also in events, so just be careful, guys. So we just gonna wait. And then it depends, guys. It's revive here or oh, you can revive, you can use revive here. Okay, so just gonna push this. Okay, let's go back and press this one again. You can right click this or press F3. It's up to you. Then I'll summon this one. Oops. Crazy. Find the queen. Done. Chapter 1 is 9. Okay, so it's gonna give you better gears, guys. Look at that. So you guys got choice. It's useless. It's useless. So by the way, you guys, claim this. Then press and claim it. And give you a HP bonus. We'll know what's the how to use this one. Just skip. So the settings, guys, you can go use wide screen and window screen. Okay. Still report and then press left click. Oops. And can get the sword for free. Okay. Three yellows. So it's gonna teach you how to use the yellows, guys. Best character, gorgeous, put your character, farming, just left click, weapon, this, on here, see that, skip, it's up to you guys, I always like this, I don't read much, so, guys, don't forget to press this one. It will leave you off. 48 minutes. Just don't forget to press it after 48 minutes. Okay, press it. 40, then level, left click, put it in here. Okay. How you do it then. This is how you improve the quality of the equipment. It's now refined, actually you need this one. Here, I'm fine tuning. Hope unlock it. It's a big deal. Yeah, guys. It's too easy. So press this one, guys. This one gonna be on fire here. See that fire? Avoid it. Then go take the crack rock. Yes. Use crack. Then wait. Then use crack. Okay. Last one. Avoid. Use crack. Boom. Refine gears. So you see that hotkeys, guys? Hotkeys W I T S W. And this one, guys, you already have it first time, so I just throw it away. So right click, accept. Okay. This one is the one I like, guys, because you're gonna get a pet Tifa. See what I'm talking about. You're gonna get Tifa in here. Tifa is one of the best pet on the server. I mean, on the game. And it's for free. It's a defense pet. This monster. Press her again. Okay, this one I got Tifa pet. This is how I do it, guys. Just careful. You see this one? Right click and then left. Yes. Boom. Level 53. Then convert it. Can I boost your attack? Press the skill, guys. I think, see that? Study. I got a new skill. Again. See that one? Okay. This game is really fun. Break sure up there. and this one is gonna help teach you how to compose this spotted pest. Compose. Press this one, left click. Yes. Oops. Press this one, guys. It can help you a lot more. But I don't have that one, so just normal compose. Wow. See that? 5-star match. So this one, guys, if you don't know this, just press the girl. And this one, president. Demo. Okay, I'll have the time. And claim. It's for free, guys. So, promote. Boom. Skip. Kill lizard. Look at this guy. I'm playing like. Just playing like. Press this one. And use this. Okay, so use this, guys. Use new cover. It's gonna help you boost the feeding of your pet. Sacrifice, and now I got 2-star, and get it's gonna add you in your VP. Okay, back, earth. See that? I'm only playing 90 minutes. I'm on level 53 now. Okay. If you see that reach level 55, don't press it. Just wait till it goes where it wants to be. So press the maps, gonna use map dice. Press map. No, here. Map M. Just press it. You see the world. Okay. Converge it always, guys. It's a defense pit, so get you one. Sweet. Sweet. If you have a flying mount pet, guys, you can just run over that blocks. Sorry. Too nice to have a mounted, I mean flying pet. Enter. This one's very tricky, guys. So okay, I want challenge. Okay, before that you should use this one, super HP pot, and then put it in here, and this one in here. Okay, start. Oops. Start. Oops, you're not good. Don't let it hit you guys for 2 minutes. Must not die. You must not die for 2 minutes. Stay on center. Okay. So avoid those monsters. I mean, it's not a monster. It's a mount. And kill this one. It's not a monster, guys, it's a mount. You can buy it. You can bought it. Okay. And if I say bought, that means sometimes you're gonna spend, sometimes you're just gonna sell stuff like this. You can sell this redstone, but you must get not common. can't sell them. You can't sell the bound ones. Let's avoid this mount. This mount. The mount there. It's a lion mount. It's cool, awesome. Steal. See that one? Boom. Like HP. That's in low, so. Press this. Boom. See that? Goes back high. Okay. See if it's... Okay, I got this one. Requirements, not me. So, just wait. Okay. Go in here, press this turn one. Take this one. Let's go this one. And a mount. Destroy it up. Throw one. It's useless. It's your final one. So destroy it. Turn. It's useless. Then this one. Look at that, see that one, guys? Okay, let's go to accept this. Depressed. Okay, just use the press, guys. So easy. See that? I'm level 59. Stop on me. Okay. Scan. See that, guys? Come on. Okay. That helps to kill enemies. That's all right. So this one's gonna be too easy, guys. Just do the press and go, go, go. And I said, don't forget this one. Okay. On 29 minutes. Okay. Press the skill, guys. And then, you see that one? Put it on in there. Up now. In here. And then, use this. That's the same. And this one is cool. Like, boo. Really cool. By the way, it's dark mesh. I'm level 62. I'm gonna be chasing. after I reach level 80, then just wait. So by the way guys, it's goddess. Press goddess, then voila. Let's see what I got. Just do the quest guys. We'll find out what it is. Okay, press skips. Okay. Alchemy lamp. So this one. Not very tricky, but it's cool. Let's go here first. See that? It's glowing red. So you're gonna go red first. And then press this one. Quest. And then go for it. Right click. Then look for... It's a yellow. Yellow. Just pick that one. Left click. And... right click and then blue, and the last one is green. This is how you do it guys. Press this one. Level 70. See that guys? Getting gears again and destroyed. It's useless. Should find. We're not gonna need those. Almost there guys. So good, I want to teach you. Skills. See that guys? Yeah, exactly. Even you are far away from the monster. That's not the first time. Okay, can I kill this boss? Use this one and boom. I don't have time for that. Let's do it later. If you're high in level enough. Almost there. Almost there guys. Yep, we're level 80 few more quests, then get me to the secret. Almost there, guys. You can use this. You have stone. See this one? Get that in here. Let's put it in here. Get it in here. You can use this to transfer red pick. This one, guys, is the time I teach you the secret. It's very secret and helps you level up faster. So please bear with me. Okay, fresh reward, level up, then see this one. Okay. Go to Cronus and do this, guys. Don't do this if you're level 50. Do it when you're level 82. Okay, this one is real quick. Real quick. Okay. Just left click, guys. I don't know why I'm here. There's some kill this monster. This one. That's left this box, press. Boom, level 84, and then when you press this one, then she teleported. Look at that. Boom! I'm level 86, guys. Just that. Then this is the secret one. Oops, not press. Gain points, guys. Then press this. Right click, then go again. This is the secret. Yeah, I know. We'll see how much level I get. Just do this one. Really, really good, guys. That's why I love this. See this? Sure, then. Press the box. Got XP again, and press each other for you. See that? I'm level 89. And last one, again. Plane. Press this again. Going back again. Okay. You can do this every day, guys. Except you can only do this one time every day. I did this because I have tokens. I have tokens. It's free. Got 2 tokens. That's why I did it 3 times. But on every day after that, I'm gonna just gonna take care of it. one time. Make sure you do this. That's gonna help you level up the game. Real fun. Okay, press the box again. Press here. Voila! Level 92. Just doing that, guys. See yet? And this stupid bag. Press it. Press again. Press again. I get 35 pieces. Then pay a visit. Just do the quest again. Do the quest. Use this one if you want to. Fill for stone. See that one. Press this one, right click, then just right click and left click, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, and then awaken, guys. Boom, you get attack, HP, like that, guys, for free. Do this, guys. Play this game, it's really fun. Sure. Okay, now we'll define tips boss fight. Just that, guys. It's too easy. That guys, from level 1 to level 93. Okay, press. Oh. This is it, guys. Get caught, yeah. Let me just try this again. So this is the last one, guys, the icy. I mean, not the last quest, but it's the last one. Yes, yes, yes. Sweet. I gotta teach you how. So this is question size of this how does it. What number should the hero choose if you want to create origin cross? It's 50. And then collect this one and then join Vision War. This and then what things I can get, so specs, right, enter, champion, okay. What's the minimum of journey which get plus 50? Pretty easy. And then here, guys, you can get a free set for free. I like fire element. So I'll just use that. So this one I want to show you guys how to make it super. So you're gonna have super cool weapon. Level up and then split flame and then use this one. It has elemental. So see that? Let that. Super weapon, guys. Get that. Now close that. Okay. Let's do a test again. That's all for it, guys. I hope you like my video. Okay. Thank you for watching. By the way, hope you enjoyed. See ya. Peace out.